the best.
Welcome to my channel. I am to make the dough to ferry the dough to summit. The bowl, 1.5 glass of water, 1 glass milk. Yeast and meat. Three teaspoon yeast. And meat. Salt. Some flour salt. Quarter. Now put in the flour. Leave it for 1 hour. Okay. Take out. And leave it for 1 hour to come back to the ratio for double. Enough for this is really stable here. So. Now it's ready, you see. Put in here. And I leave it for 10-15 minutes and after just put into bake. Yeah. For 10-15 minutes leave it and put it for bake. Yeah. Yes, my bread now is coming. Just time to put into baker for 35-40 minutes. Position you have the cooker. My 230 degrees for 40 minutes. Yes. See the best. It's very soft, very nice. If you If you like my video, please share. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Yes, the eggs. Now cut the eggs. In 4 pieces. Is cutting. Now take the soft cheese. Yes, my bread now is coming. Just time to put into baker for 35-40 minutes. Position you have the cooker. my 230 degrees for 40 minutes. It's easy and simple. You take this one, put it here. If you want to make the heart, it's simple. For baker for 30 minutes. I'll see you after 30 minutes. 230 degrees for 30 minutes to bake. Make some egg. Yolk egg. I'm just there. Now I want to put the bacon. As the pie is very easy and simple, and everyone have eggs, onion, and cheese to make it. It's very, very delicious. If you like my video, please share, don't forget to subscribe.